monarch butterfly caterpillar eggs. And you can see them moving. They're getting ready to hatch. We have a chicken under here, and she is eating. Oh, there's a quail under there too. They're eating the caterpillars. See the quail under there? These guys are getting ready to cocoon. Here's one over here that is actually cocooning, and there is the monarch. I can't seem to capture him, but so here's the cocooning one. This is caterpillar poop. Right there, they eat the leaves. You can see the holes in the leaves, and then they just poop out the waste product. See if I can get a better picture of this quail in here. There. Oh, it's a chick. Never mind. I thought it was a quail. It's a baby chick. These caterpillars love. These chickens love these caterpillars. And you can see they're all over this King's Crown bush. And I'm trying not to cut it because I want these guys to cocoon and hatch. But as you can see, it's really starting to grow quite a bit. His antennas are still sticking out. way you see the skin splitting up. Just insanely awesome. So this is what's left of the skin of the caterpillar, and it's not a cocoon that they go into, it's a chrysalis, but it's pretty interesting, the